Hi friends, this is Inner Heal Tarot, and today I want to do the silent meditative look through for the Witches with Wisdom Tarot. I have this box for a while, but I wasn't ready to see the wisdom in it, so I just left it there for a while, and I guess now I do ready to see the wisdom in this tarot, what this tarot deck to offer. It's been published by Hay House. It's a mass market deck. It's created by Phyllis Kuro and artwork by Danielle Barlow. So this is the real thing, it's not a fake deck. Okay, so let's see what's inside. Wow, it's quite pretty, the bag. So a lot of people excited about this deck because of the major arcana repurposes and realign for today current situation. The world is number one, actually. So let's get to it. I'm going to be silent and let you guys feeling the card. If so that you guys have a better look and a better feeling if you want to get the deck and want to study with it as well. So yeah, see you next time. Let's get to it. So it started with the minor arcana instead of the major arcana.